even Macedonia is a small country, I believe we have a sound agenda, a good agenda for digital transformation. There are four main pillars of the Macedonian digital transformation strategy, namely digital by nature, meaning providing universal access to technology and common understanding how to use it. The second pillar will be digital by design, meaning moving towards an integrated whole of government model, supporting innovation and technological development. The third pillar is digital together, meaning redistributing and decentralizing power and governance, nurturing partnership and participation. And finally, the fourth pillar, digital, still human, meaning continuously building human capacity for the future. The process of building advanced information society enables increased productivity, efficiency and innovation in public and private sector that will lead to the income generation and creation of jobs with higher added value. Our national short-term ICT strategy covers the period until 2017. We have four focus areas of this strategy: providing business support for ICT companies, creating of ICT society and ICT infrastructure, increasing private-public dialogue, and improving formal and informal education, including lifelong learning. The goal is to achieve better global competitiveness of the country through public-private dialogue. It could be achieved by promoting knowledge-based economy, exploiting huge export potential of the ICT industry, and achieving a significant leap in the economy for the benefit of all its citizens and society as a whole. About communication, the government of Macedonia has supported the development and the liberalization of electronic communication services to ensure these services are available at affordable prices in an effort to achieve mass broadband internet usage. Increased competition in the telecommunication sector is expected to establish the necessary infrastructure to provide for efficient, safe and timely delivery of high quality digital content and services. The law on electronic communications, introduced in 2005, was adopted as a new with new amendments in 2014. The amendments promote the establishment of a national center for response to computer incidents. The law on electronic communications provides for the adoption of a national strategy for development of electronic communications with information technology in line with the strategy for the development of an information society in Macedonia.